Modern Japanese culture is based on a millennium of homogeneous, male-dominated, extremely discriminatory culture of conformity, nestled up nicely into a Confucian-based mindset, whose first tenet is filial piety, or ancestor worship. And as you know, the first and most important value here is no questioning of authority. Now you think about that for a minute, what I said.